We are not the same. I am a Martian. We are not the same. I am a Martian.
Greetings from planet Weezy. We will begin transmission in 5, 4, 3.
Am I a good role model? You know, am I a good example for people on how to live their lives?
I'm not an example for people on how to live their lives. I've never in my life would I ever set out to be an example for people on how to live their lives. If you need an example for how to live, then you just shouldn't have been born. Straight up.
Buffy the Vampire Slayer is my favorite hero.
Pete Seeger.
Tidus from Final Fantasy X. It's a video game. If you don't know, it's okay.
Frieda Zane. Dr. Frieda Zane.
Batman.
Yeah. Superman.
Harry Potter.
Hercules.
My husband.
Robert F. Kennedy Jr. would be my hero.
Mahatma Gandhi.
Spider-Man.
Harry Potter.
Superman? Is he a hero? Superman. I'll go with Superman. Superman.
Luke Skywalker.
I think strength, physical and emotional.
Integrity.
Strength and power.
A lot of courage and believe in yourself.
I guess a hero has to be selfless, right?
Sense of justice.
Bravery.
Vision and follow through.
Integrity.
Bravery as well as like knowing that they'll be there.
Liability. What? I'm sorry, what?
Powers.
Oh!
Generosity.
Self-sacrifice for other people who really need it.
Honesty.
Something admirable, something respectable, something everybody can look up to.
Something to look up to. Strength.
You need an example for how to live, then you just shouldn't have been born.